What are you thinking about?
Oh, our world tour next year.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Where's that going to be?
It's going to be all over. We're going to be in Europe. We're going to be in Australia. We're doing the States again too. It's going to be crazy. It's an all new show. We wrote new jokes, got new music.
That sounds fun. Where can they buy a ticket?
TinyMeTour.com. I can just see it right. Sorry. TinyMeTour.com.
We're out here in slow because we're. Show him the shirt. Show him the shirt. We're out here in slow because we're.
Brain dead.
That's a mean joke. We're in San Luis Osmosis, bro.
I might go capris as well. Fuck it. It's a capris kind of day.
You know me, I'm just out here lounging, looking stylish.
What you about against capris?
But capris, they're capris for boys.
Boy capris.
Boy capris.
Yeah. Oh.
Gross. Ready?
Oh.
Yep, there it is.
Smells like shit in here.
This is fucking vile.
Yeah.
Ew.
This is 0%
cool. I might vomit.
Yeah, 0% cool.
This is so stupid.
I might throw up, man.
Dude.
This shit is.
Can we leave? This is fucking awful. It smells like fucking dick.
Yo, your dick smells like this?
Oh my god, are they fucking brain dead?
Hey, check out my shirt.
It says brain dead on my shirt.
That's crazy.
You just said that and it's fucking literally on my shirt.
Dude, we should give that shirt to these guys because they're fucking, you know what I'm saying?
They're brain dead.
They're brain dead.
We're here at our favorite restaurant for obvious reasons.
A
couple of fruitcakes hanging out.
Yeah. Strange? Come on, man. Look into my eyes.
Dude, it's all good. It's just a comedy show. It's just a comedy show. It's just a comedy show.
It's just a comedy show.
It's just a comedy show.
What's wrong? Why are you so scared?
It's okay. No one can hear me except you. Now tell me. Why did you do that?
Why did you let your mother do that to you when you were five?
Hey, Tom, it's Jesus speaking. You want...
Why aren't you jerking off in your mother's underwear?
I want you to get naked right now. Flail your dick around. Spin around, windmill it. Do it if you love me. Don't you love Jesus? Pull your penis out if you love Jesus! Come on, I died for your sins! Are you gonna show me your penis or not? Pull out your fucking dick!
Oh my god, dude.
Excuse me,
what the hell is this?
Adulting right now.
Yeah, oh wait, we're going grocery shopping? Hold on, let me put on my hat.
Yeah. Oh, we're buying insurance today? Oh, well, let me just...
Yo, that's hard as hell.
Oh, that's
holy
that's shit,
right there, man.
That's so dope.
Sorry, Matt, tour manager.
You guys are savages.
Yeah.
We're like, the Berkeley show was fun. And fuck Berkeley! Some deep anger at this mid-California fucking, what is happening to you guys?
I've hated everything in this show, but if you call Spock, I will be happy.
All right, hold on, I'm gonna let him speak, but you gotta set that up. All right, go ahead, man.
Yo, make some noise if you love cum, man.
What up? We're at Golden Gate Park, outside lands. We're doing the Barbary tent tonight, which is crazy.
As you can see, we're here at the Barbary tent.
Yes, it's forming at the Barbary.
An evening of comedy and highbrow entertainment.
Quiet.
I do concur.
I don't know what concur means.
I think it'll be quite a raucous time tonight at the Bar Britannia. We'll see.
We're the meat puppets. Puppets. Yep. Yeah, we're the meat puppets.
We're doing, the man? Meat puppets.
Meat puppets, how you doing, man?
How are you? Nice to meet you.
Before you guys go, I want to get a selfie with you.
Yeah, sure, definitely. Yeah, sure. What was your name?
Reed.
Reed, nice to meet you. We're the meat puppets.
Sorry.
No, no, that's fine. I think we're going to change our name, actually. TMP. That's a great fucking name.
Tiny meat puppets.
You guys are the meat pop stars, right?
Yeah.
Meat flavors, something.
You guys are the meat sticks.
Meat sticks? Meat guys?
You guys are the skin flutes, right?
Yeah. You're the meat poppers. Got it. Oh, you're the meat busters.
That's actually dope. Yeah. Meat busters?
TMB.
That's sick.
Tiny meat busters.
We're the meat poppets!
That sounds great.
You guys know there's a punk band called the Meat Puppets, right?
Is it really?
That's why everybody keeps thinking you're the Meat Puppets, because older people remember the...
Oh!
Try.
Play, don't touch me, I'm sick.
What's that? Sorry, man, I literally came out of my dad's balls yesterday. I don't know what that song
you're gonna
is.
Have to
is your back here trying to say, out of here? Man. Hey, bro, I'm gonna leave you. No, 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 don't do that. He's standing up like, you see this dumb shit, dude?
Is that someone you're like leaving a party? You can just, yo,
Yeah, in case you fools didn't know, I'm out of here.
Thank you for standing outside. Thank you.
You got to go enjoy the festival.
Yeah.
Thank you guys. Appreciate it. Thank you.
D-5-0-5, I smell shitheads in my green room.
Where are you fucking boys at, eh?
What's up, boys?
Finally me.
We finally meet.
What's up, bro?
How are you, bro?
Hell yeah, sorry. What's up, dog? How are you?
We gave Liam the most shit, but he's the biggest one.
Yeah, he's
the
biggest.
No, honestly, I thought it was going to be the reverse. I thought it was going to be taller than him.
Came here to confront my online bullies and
Jake Paul stood up for me, you know?
Where's Kyra's Skyline and Tala?
Yeah.
Should we have him out?
Yeah.
I was thinking about it. I was like, yo, maybe like Georgia can come out, you know?
Just Georgia though.
Yeah.
No
Tyra, you know, she's too busy hitting fatty ghosts and shit.
It's gonna be a great surprise. We'll bring out everyone's gonna go fucking crazy. And then everyone at the VIP meet where he was like, yeah, he was just sitting right beside the line.
Well, dude, I didn't know.
Like,
said
to come up.
This is my tour. Everyone is here to be my... Get the
What if I don't want to go to the park, dude?
It doesn't matter! Stop it! Be my friend!
Sorry.
It's not right.
It's not okay. Yeah, it's actually not okay. Fucked up the whole thing. Now we have to do it again.
Dude. Yo, actually, I got you a present.
Is it gonna be?
I got you a signed jewel.
Hell yeah!
I smoked
some original signed jewel
on the back. You gotta check the back.
Around, buddy.
I actually bought you a brand new pack of mangoes.
Look at that, baby.
And then I kind of cracked one open while I was waiting.
Holy shit!
Can't get these in America anymore.
Fresh
mango pods, bud.
You can smell the signature. That's fresh.
You guys hear that?
This is our mango plug right here, Liam Vapes.
They don't sell those here, right?
59 milligrams, baby.
50 what?
59 milligrams.
Holy shit, is that?
This is 59, Nick.
Holy shit. We're not playing around anymore.
60, baby. Fuck that shit.
50 Nick just doesn't cut it anymore.
Mean Greed vibes, you know the vibes.
You know the vibes.
It's good.
Yo, what's up? Oh shit, the first TikTok keyboard. Are you on TikTok?
Yeah.
You look like it,
you look like a TikTok e-boy.
I fool around a little.
I fool around. I hit him with a hat. I hit him with one of these sometimes.
Can you hit one of these for the camera? Yeah. Can you vape in here?
I don't know. You're fine.
Can you vape in here?
Can they vape in here?
Ben, come on.
It's honestly, it's like a signature if they vape in here.
Yeah, can you ask that question one more time to the camera?
So can we vape? Oh, I already blew a clock. No, that's even better.
That is blow even fatty.
Did you really just blow fatty ghost? Oh.
You already know what the fuck's going on. Matty fucking smokes 50 Nick up in this bitch. Pull up for that shit.
Hey, hey, we're gonna take all our tour money and bail them out when they get lung cancer.
We'll be chill.
They'll be good. You didn't like that joke. He's like, no, what?
You're like, shit.
This one's actually got vitamins in it. It's good for you.
Oh.
Got a little bit of vitamin C, a little bit of calcium, a little bit of iron.
Besides the lung cancer.
It's actually not bad for you at all.
Yeah, yeah, aside from that.
What even is, what is this one now?
It's a stealth, baby.
It's a stealth,
baby. Got a passion fruit aloe in there. It's pretty gas.
He has a gas. No, I'm good, man.
You have to ask the scientist over at Stealth, but all I know is this thing's saving my life.
I mean,
I don't even need
to.
He's gonna jumpstart his TikTok career right now.
He's like the hotter you.
Yeah. Show him the hair, show him the hair. Let the hair. What's your name again, bro?
Cameron.
Cameron, alright, you gotta see Cameron.
It's weird hearing your voice because it looks like you should just be like lip syncing, you know what I'm saying?
He hit one of these with us too.
Yeah, we kind of got bored waiting, so we kind of slammed some of your guys' beers.
Okay, yeah.
No worries. I don't blame you. I don't blame you.
I only drank three. I was gonna drink more, but I was like, I don't know.
You only drank three.
Yeah.
So that's like, what, like a slow Tuesday for you? It is Tuesday.
It is, yeah.
Three beers.
What's the drinking age here? 18?
19.
19. Holy boys.
19. 19.
Wow. Not gonna argue, whatever.
I'm not gonna lie, you guys are exactly how I imagined it.
Yeah?
Really?
Yeah.
You guys
actually surpassed.
I thought you guys were gonna get a little taller.
A little taller.
Yeah. I was scared walking here. I was like, man, what if I'm the shortest.
I'll say this, you have more personality off camera than you do on camera.
Who, Matt?
No, both of you.
Man. Really?
Oh, yeah. Wow. Who, Matt?
Fuck you.
Because like, imagine that. You know, the light is dim, he just stops, goes silent, and he comes on stage with just a jewel in a sword.
Both, we got William Drake. Hey. Hey. They did enough to fuck us up, man. Fellas, it's been a long time coming. What do you have to say to the people, one at a time?
It's 50 fucking Nick, all right?
Really, though, this is fucking cool because we're not in it to ruin their life or whatever, so. But we're happy. We're happy that we can bring them out here on our tour because they are as much a contributor to us being here as you guys saw. We're not done with special guests. We got Cody's brother, actually.
Yeah, my brother.
And my cousin. Tell me your name, bro.
Johnny Depp.
I was gonna say Matthew McConaughey, but like, shit, pray, baby.
Is he on the hey, look, your haircut tells me more about you than you tell me about you. Oh, the fact that your parents let you walk out the house like that. That just tells me they're not there. All right. It's all love. Oh, no, I can't. It's in the moment. I can't do it again. Look, I know your dad hits you twice, but I can't do that.